being that it's your son and your money, I'd stop crying about your dead wife, get off your fucking lazy ass, come here and finish the job yourself.